Yo, what is up, guys? It is XP Mods here, and today I'm going to be showcasing the Black Ops 2 Infection Stealer V3. So, we're going to connect. Awesome. And I'm going to XUID spoof. G-Big. Now, when we go into game, first I'm going to put on the new feature of Show Me Host. There we go, we can see the host, which is Snipes X Mods. We're going to join the game, and it's Jiggy, so... Looks like Jiggy. But it's not them using it. It's one of them XP lobby things. Nice. I swear to God, man, I'm gonna make it soon. Silence all the enemies as I see us making moves. I do what I want, so I got nothing to do. Staying motivated, teaching others what to do. Let's do Freeze Host in game. As you can see, the host is frozen. And yeah. Cough probation. So you can see the host is Tanaxi second. See if they're using mods or not. I don't think they are. Freeze in game. And as you can see, the host is frozen. Let's have a look at the V3 log. Quick search, nice. Let's use the quick search, shall we? And that works pretty cool. That's what we like. And here we go, Jiggy 4.2. So yeah, that works really well. Okay.
And I got kicked. So you can see it's pissing him off quite a bit. But hey, that's what you get for using infections. So let's find another game. So let's see what the gamer tags we can use for Jiggy. J1GY, Wotoast, Miss Oric, It's Oric, Shufik, Spoken in Vain, Easy Skins, Easy Life, Regal Duo, Clubs with an X, and yeah, it's pretty cool. Gamer tags for Predator, is Fusion Mods, and just Fusion. Join the Discord server by clicking that one. Credit. How to use. Join the game. Using mods. He is as well. Fucking hell. Every game, man, pretty much. Like 90% of games, infections. So, let's kick everyone. That's fun. Let's find another game. Yeah, this is a really cool tool. There's loads of freeze methods. It selects one randomly. There's just tons in it. Everything seems to be working really good. It's a really good little tool. And there's frequent updates as well. They're always adding updates, which is awesome. The last video I did on this, I didn't really understand how to use it properly. So it was a bit of a fuck about. But this time, as you can see, it seems to be working amazingly because I'm actually using it right. Extra ID spoof is definitely the best way to do it. And you can tell it's modded because I'm moving about and it's fucking jiggy. So let's chuck a bit of fucking aimbot on. Bit of god mode. For fuck's sake. Nice. doesn't look like anyone's going to join this game. So let's find another one. This name sucks. 10 is the host. Let's see if he's using infections or not. Oh my god, he's not using Jiggy. Fuck me. Doesn't mean he's not using infections, though. He could be using. Like Batman or Predator. So we're gonna freeze host in game. I think it's actually freezes everyone, I believe. Yeah. So in a sec you'll see it lag like fuck. Should do anyway. Sometimes you gotta click it again. Oh wait, no, it worked. Yeah, it worked. I like these little zone edits as well, they're nice. I like some colour, it's always nice. Right, let's see if dark screen 69 is using the
functions.
Yeah, I understand that perfectly. Oh my god, no mods. Fucking freeze hammer. Wait for it. Wait for it. There we go. So, let's see what else we got. We got leave game, end game, crash server, freeze host, pre-game, freeze in-game, force join session, which only works with gold, quick search, and show me host. So let's do a quick search. I like this option. Do freeze host pre-game. See if that works. And it worked. Nice. Okay, I'm the host now, so I'm not going to press that again. Oh god.
Why do I hope this is going to be a normal game?
This isn't going to be a normal game, though, is it? We all know it's not going to be normal. And it's not. Jiggy 4.2. Oh, they got me. He knew. But yeah, as you can see, this tool works smooth. It's nice to use. It looks nice as well. It's not like in your face, if you know what I mean. There's not like things everywhere. It's clean. It's like easy to navigate, easy to use. I like that. It's clean. And it's free as well, guys. Even better. We all love a bit of free things, don't we? Nothing wrong with a bit of free. Oh, Jiggy. What a surprise. And the host is gone. That must suck for them, because then they got to rewatch that fucking theater clip. And if I remember right, it's like, I swear it's like 12 minutes long or something. It's gonna piss them off. I mean, that would piss me off. If I was a retail user, using infections, getting froze, having to watch the whole two clips again, or whatever it is. To get frozen again. Shit would do my night, man. So Ollie is the host. Let's have a look if he's using infections. So most likely not. And yeah, no infections here. Let's test out the end game. Yeah, it's working. We've got leave game. That works too. Ghostly Rain 55.
Drinker
Alright, it's about to begin. Let's see if he's using infections. And he is. So, let's try the crash server option. Yeah, that works. Let's try freeze host again. And it worked, I believe. Safe to say that worked. Cool. Okay, I'm a host now, so that's not gonna work. I got 'em coming at me all angles. Ever since they heard my music wanna tangle. I could feel them try to grab me by the ankles. I could hear them all start to say my name, oh. But it's not about the money or the fame, no. No, it's all about me just doing my thing, yo. Cause I'm loving what I do and I won't change, no. I feel crazy, I can do this every day, yo. Pop, pop, pop a couple shots and now. That works so good. God, I'm going off and now. I like that. Like a classroom. Gotta top them off because I told them all they have to. Always popping up the whole squad. Gotta pass, gotta keep your head high through the hate, yo. Gotta make a better life through the pain, yo. Got a chance to do your ass to do your thing, yo. Don't let anybody ever try to change ya. I feel blessed. Yeah, I feel blessed. Yeah, I feel blessed. Yeah, yeah, I feel blessed. Yeah, I got 'em coming at me all angles. Ever since they heard my music, wanna tangle. Look at this dude. He's like fucking dancing there, man. Damn. Alright, guys, well, as you can see, this tool works beautifully well. And I will leave you all with that. I'll put a download link in the description. If you like it, give the video a like, give us a subscribe. Make me very happy. Have a great day or night. See you later.